Hi, today I'm going to show you how you can manually update your Fritz box to version 7.25. The easiest way, of course, is still to use the automatic update tool. To check if there is an update available, head over to the admin interface by navigating to fritz.box. Once logged in, click on System and then Update. Here we can see our current version. Let's check if we can automatically do the update. Unfortunately, in our case, it's not yet available. So let's proceed with the manual installation. First, we need to download the appropriate OS for our device. Open the FTP URL in our browser. Here, we select our device from the list and click on our country. If the update is not yet listed under our country, you can of course select the other country. Once that's done, we go back to our Fritzbox UI. Click on the Fritz OS file button on the top and enter a password for our backup. Press the Save Settings button and it will now ask you to verify the update. If you don't have a phone connected to your network, you can click on the link in the bottom. After that, you need to press any button on your Fritz box. Once that's done, a password-protected backup will be generated and downloaded. We select our image and click Start Update. This will take a few minutes to finish, and while doing so, you won't have any internet connection. So grab something to drink or eat, or go for a short walk while you are waiting. After the update has been installed, we need to log in again. It will tell us that the update has successfully been installed. Proceed with the setup steps to finish the installation. To verify our version again, we go to the System Update tab. And that's how easy it is to update your Fritzbox to the latest software version. If you found this useful, please like this video and subscribe to the channel. Until next time.